Carvalho given prison sentence for tax fraud in Spain. Barcelona, Reuters. Former Chelsea and Real Madrid defender Ricardo Carvalho was sentenced to 7 months in prison and fined €142,882, €167,000, on Friday for crimes against the Spanish tax authority, a Spanish court filing said. Spanish law is such that any sentence under 2 years for a non-violent crime rarely requires a defendant without previous convictions to serve jail time. Carvalho, 39, who now plays for Chinese Super League outfit Shanghai SIPD, was found guilty of hiding income from image rights in 2011 and 2012 while playing for Real, where he played between 2010 and 2013, avoiding €545,981 in tax. He returned the amount and pleaded guilty to the charges, which the court said in a statement led to his sentence being reduced from the Spanish public prosecutor's recommendation of 12 months in prison with a €300,000 fine. Carvalho is the latest player to have fallen foul of tax law in Spain. In 2016, Barcelona talisman Lionel Messi was found guilty of defrauding the Spanish state of €4.2 million and handed a jail sentence of 21 months. Real Madrid's top goalscorer Cristiano Ronaldo attended a court hearing in July to answer allegations he avoided €14.7 million. No formal charges have been made against him. Monaco forward Radamel Falcao, Sporting Lisbon's Fabio Contrao and Manchester United manager José Mourinho have also faced investigation by Spanish authorities for tax evasion while they lived in Spain. Our standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles. Based on the materials of the site,